Better weather in East Texas is giving crews a chance to get out and fix roads with major problems. Potholes are the biggest issue. With the freezing winter and rainy spring, crews haven't been able to permanently fix the roads. Summer is the busy time for workers. As always, it's important to slow down when you see crews on the road. You can expect to see road work taking place through October.